the door, crying out of control. As he fell to the floor, he said, "Dad, I'm so sorry. There's something you must know." His body was shaking, struggling to his feet, confessing his addiction and screaming for relief. He pulled from his pocket the drugs that had taken his control. But Dad reached out his hand and he said, "Put it right there in the palm of my hand. I know it's gonna hurt, but trust me till the end. You will be free and I will be there. Together we will stand, looking back at what you fear."
I'm reaching out my hand.
I'll do anything I can. I'll put it right there.
Gathered on a hillside near a Middle Eastern town, a guiltless man would soon die in a crowd of evil men. And as they laid him on the brutal cross, I wonder what went through his mind.
He wasn't being crucified
for anything he'd done.
He was laying down his own life
for the lives of everyone. And as that soldier picked up the spike and he raised that hand,
anything I can.